Right now, a heroic hound's getting a special award. The huge frame of Guinness was a regular sight around Christchurch after the February earthquake, helping out for 3 weeks in the worst hit areas. This from Ali Pugh.
Guinness the earthquake dogs never struggled to get noticed.
It's a big day for a big dog.
So a last minute spruce up's in order.
Oh, nice!
Ahead of tonight's Local Hero Awards. Guinness and his best buddy Sean Scully are both receiving special medals for their efforts after the February earthquake.
I'm just a normal person, he's just the dog, and we just went out and helped.
And help they did. Together the pair took on the silt-swamped eastern suburbs, acquiring and delivering heavy machinery and hundreds of wheelbarrows and shovels for residents, even catching the ferry to collect extra supplies. The canine's colossal frame, raising spirits and smiles.
Most people have never seen a dog this big, and most people don't even think it's a dog. It's either a polar bear or a sheep or a, some wild animal, but he was great.
Just to give you a bit of a comparison, Guinness here weighs in at 80 kilograms. That's 40 times the size of this griffin.
And while Sean Scully ended up hospitalised with exhaustion, for Guinness it was all just a walk in the park.
He took it in his stride.
Tonight, Guinness will stand next to fellow award recipients Mayor Bob Parker and student army brainchild Sam Johnson.
I think Guinness is going to steal the show. Yeah, there could be a few bruised egos.
And in such fine company, Sean Scully's just hoping his heroic hound won't behave too much like a dog. Ali Pugh, One News.